Yeah, it's printed on the area where they stamp it on. It's not printed, so. These seeds packed for the 2023 season. These are left over from last year. Now, there's germination rate is also required on these. And usually it's between 80 and 90% that they actually say this will germinate. All right, 1 year later, 2024, this was back to the 2023 season, you can reduce that by 10%. So I'm still going to get about 70% or 65% on this. All right, what does that mean? Well, this should apply to one seed per spacing. I should probably plant two. Doesn't cost me much to